The world's biggest electric car manufacturer is trying to muscle into the Australian ute space. Chinese automaker BYD says it's confident it'll pull tradies away from the Hilux and the Ranger. Finance editor Chris Kohler has the story.
Fresh out of China, this hybrid ute wants to win over tradies.
This is a Chinese hybrid ute. Would you buy it?
Hybrid, no.
And that might be a challenge.
I don't know, probably not.
Nah, it's a no from me.
Australia's two best-selling cars are the Toyota Hilux and the Ford Ranger, selling well over 40,000 each so far this year. Kia is launching its own this month, and there's no shortage of choice. Mitsubishi, Nissan, Isuzu, Mazda, GWM, Volkswagen, all selling utes in Australia. But we're told something is missing. A cheaper hybrid version.
That is priced from under $60,000. When you consider most double cab utes are in that $70,000, $80,000 range, this is a tremendously appealing financial proposition.
The local head of BYD says the Chinese car company is now throwing its might directly at the prized Australian tradie market.
One in five vehicles sold in Australia is a ute. And I'm really confident it'll be our number one selling vehicle.
There are problems. The car isn't as powerful as its competitors and won't tow anywhere near as much, but reviewers are pointing to a major difference.
You can use the car's big electric battery to power tools or work sites. So it means if you've got a remote working location and you're needing to use a power saw or something like that, you can actually use the car's electric battery to run all of your gear.
Soon, hybrid utes will be the norm. Next year, Ford will bring out a hybrid Ranger. And the year after, we'll see hybrid Nissan Navaras and Mitsubishi Tritons. But BYD is getting in early, putting a cheap one in front of tradies now.
We're incredibly excited about what this represents.
Chris Cole, Nine News.